You're surfing the net securely. Your VPN is on, so you can browse safely no matter where you are. But you notice a drop in speed. Is VPN the culprit? Let's take a look at why this could happen and how to improve your VPN speed. VPN connection speed comes down to three things. Your distance from a VPN server. The further you are from a VPN server, the more distance the data you send and receive has to cover, bogging down your connection. Server load. The more crowded a server is, the more likely you are to experience connection problems. The level of encryption can also affect your speed. Encrypting and decrypting data takes a bit of time, so the more powerful your encryption is, the more it affects your connection. So, what can you do about it? Take a look at these tips to improve your speed. First, check your connection speed with and without a VPN. It will help you determine whether it's the VPN's fault or you need to upgrade your internet plan or hardware. Second, try switching to a server nearby. With NordVPN, you can choose from over 5,500 servers worldwide. Jump from one location to another with just a click. Try changing your VPN protocol to see which works best on your device. NordVPN's NordLynx protocol is a big part of why we officially became the fastest VPN on the planet. Go to NordVPN's settings menu and click on Auto Connect. Disable the Choose a VPN protocol and server automatically option and select NordLynx or any other protocol in the drop-down menu. If you're running a peer-to-peer-based program, make sure you're using a specialty server. If you're using NordVPN, you can find a P2P server to connect to under the Specialty Servers section. Restart your router or modem. If it's running a bit more slowly due to memory leaks or similar issues, restarting it is the way to go. If you have a VPN installed directly on your router and the speed is a bit wonky, try using it primarily on your computer or phone instead. Restart your device. Sometimes a good old-fashioned reboot is exactly what your device needs. Switch to a wired connection. Using Wi-Fi can cost you a bit of speed, especially if multiple devices are connected to the network. Switching to a wired connection might do the trick. Try turning off your other security software temporarily. Try to temporarily disable your firewall and antivirus software to see if it's affecting your speed. If it does, check your firewall settings and remove unnecessary rules or consider using different security software. These tips should improve your connection. Know any other neat tricks to boost your VPN speed? Let us know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe to NordVPN's YouTube channel for more tips, tutorials, and the latest news in cybersecurity.